So hey, hello everyone. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install MongoDB in your Windows 10 PC. So let's get started. So just go to Google and type MongoDB, okay, and go to the link over here, MongoDB.com. Okay, so once going there, you need to go to software and community server, which is the free and open source one. So just click it, and you will automatically get, okay, the Windows and your current version. Okay, current version is 4.4.4, and depending upon platform, you can download. Okay, it's automatically in Windows. And MSI is nothing but Microsoft installer, and you can also download it zip and extract. So I think MSI is better than zip and unzipping it. Is MSI is badly good. So just click download. So it's about 218 MB in size. Once the download is over, just click this and click OK. So we'll get the Windows installer opening up. Okay, so just click next and accept the terms. Okay, just go through it and okay, just click next, and you need to select complete. Okay, and install MongoDB service and service, and this is where our MongoDB is going to be downloaded. You can change the location as per your wish. So for me, it's just fine, and just click next. And you need to select install MongoDB Compose, which is nothing but the user interface like thing. So to check the database and how our data is being stored, so it's necessary to install MongoDB Compose as well. So as you can see, it's official GUI for MongoDB. Click next and install. So the next thing that after installing, what we are going to do is we need to just add the environment variable and just run a couple of commands from CMD to check whether MongoDB has been properly installed or not. So once the download is complete, we'll be getting like this MongoDB Compose is being installed to launch when it is done. So you have to wait. So download will depend as per, it will take some time to download and complete. So just be patient. Once the download is complete, just click finish, and you will have your MongoDB Compose command. So this is why I told you to install MongoDB Compose. Okay. So this is how the performance starts. Just it's just explaining its features. Just click next, 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 next. Okay, you can just go through it, it's your wish. So it's just how it works, it's just explaining it, and you just click get started. So here, so just click start using Compose. Okay, so that's good. So our Compose is now ready. Now what we have another one more work to do, that is we need to set the environment path. So for that, what we need to go is we need to select the folder where you have installed your MongoDB. I think I have installed in C program files. And it's here, MongoDB is here, and MongoDB server 4.4 and bin. Okay, so just go to this folder and just copy this path. Okay, so that's why you need to install in the default. It's good to install in the default location itself. Just copy this path. So after copying that path, go to environment variables. Okay, environment variables, and just open. And just go to environment variables, and here you will go to the path and click edit. Okay, and just click new. Okay, and just paste the path over here and just click okay. Okay, and final okay. So now you need to go to command prompt. Okay, so this is to check whether we have installed MongoDB successfully or not, and just type MongoD. So you need to get something like this. So this means that our MongoDB is successfully installed. And again, open another command prompt and just type Mongo. So this will show you the version, welcome to server, our version, and this means that our database has been successfully installed. Okay. That's it. Thanks for watching. I'm a programming channel. I've run many tutorials in C, C++, Java, Blender. Do check out my other videos of my channel and subscribe and support. And thanks for watching.